doing this. This is perfect. And I want to know your opinion on this. How do you feel about restaurants that promote that they were the best restaurant in Brooklyn in 2003? How do you feel about that?
I have big problems with that.
Because you know how that makes me feel? Honestly, that makes me feel like one year they're like, we're going
to
make this the best restaurant ever, right? And then 2003 they get it, and then they go.
I agree.